is quick in its steps. We've become a manufacturing powerhouse of the whole world. What will follow? Exploitation, economic invasion, confrontation, hostility? Not really, provided that we handle the current situation wisely. Confucius said, for the sake of economic reconstruction, however, we're chasing big bucks and materialism is now the name of the game. A rapid growth in GDP is accompanied by worrying moral negligence. Loyalty, sincerity, modesty, and filial piety might be cadences of the past.
For that,